Welcome back, Samurais. Welcome back. So we're gonna have a wander down there, see what that is. When we unlock it, I'm gonna fast travel back here so that we can get back there quickly, so we can actually do a mission in this episode. I'm sure that big rock's like a you have to go up there for something. Have we done all of the? Yeah, so it's got to be like a shrine, like a. Well, I guess monkeys with the big rock. They're all complete. One of those to go. Yeah, it's an animal shrine up there. Oh, it's a concentration. Anything else down there? A Sekai banner. We'll do that on the way back.
Who will fight?
Guess I owe you my life.
Be careful up there.
Take this. It's all I have.
Yeah, it's got to be a monkey shrine, hasn't it? All monkeys. Have we done a cat shrine? Hang on, deer, monkeys. Yeah, archer challenge. Okay, get that unlocked.
This is the place Sugi mentioned. Where is she? More of Yamaneko's crew. I'll deal with them.
Ah, you know what?
Nothing to worry about.
And get a standoff. Take that as a note. Supposed to be a chain assassination. Didn't kind of work out like that.
You'll be free soon.
Thank you, my lord. That was quite a sight. You're not a samurai or Roman. What exactly are you?
Someone like you. Who knows what it's like to be hunted?
I scouted the cove. Yamaneko's crew are trading captives for Mongol watchers.
Treasonous slavers. We can't let them have more Mongol weapons.
Yes. We'll need to split up.
Distract the forces on the beach. I'll take a boat out.
I've been slipping aboard ships undetected since I was a child.
If Yamaneko is as dangerous as you say...
He's my responsibility. Yamaneko is... my brother.
Killing your own family. It's harder than you could ever imagine.
Yes.
All right. I'll head up the coast to where the Mongols and raiders are camped. Find some way to deal with them all.
I can take over their watchers. And even the odds for you.
Good. If we make it look like the raiders have betrayed the Mongols, they should turn on each other. I'll send you a signal of where to aim. A little flower into their campfire will make it flare. Good luck, Sugi.
You too. There's a lookout post nearby. I can't leave until...
I'll take care of them first. Meet me on the northern coast afterward.
Creeping around like a filthy-minded creep.
There they are.
Enemy archer! Take them out! Quickly! No, I heard it.
Oh, okay. Sit and wait up here.
Once night falls, Sugi can row out to the ship. Use that campfire to signal Sugi. Direct her watcher attack. Yamaneko's crew and the Mongols working together. This alliance ends here. Time to signal Sugi.
Some Anything interesting down here? Back one first. It might be easier going that way. Where was the campfire for this one? There it is.
Mongols against Yamanepo's crew.
Oh. That's it, we just finished them all off now. Oh my God.
What's that?
Yamaneko's crew will be an example to others. Don't side with the Mongols. Now to meet Sugi up the coast to the north.
I want to use that cannon.
No sign of Suki's boat. Hope Sugi wasn't on board. A red Kasa hat. Farewell, Sugi. I wish you better fortune in the afterlife.
Jump attacks can stagger and knock down enemies. Okay.
I should return to Sugi's husband. Tell him what happened.
Let's follow the bird first. Oh. Hello.
What shall I play for this one? Calm him down. My mother taught me the song doesn't need to be simple to be calming.
Come on, dear. Whoa.
Before we knew she was sick, my mother would sit alone, watching the deer. I climbed on her, trying to get her attention. Then my father scolded me for disturbing her. She smiled, holding up my chin, and said, "Peace doesn't always come quietly." I don't think either of us understood what she meant.
That's really nice. Oh, I seem to remember something about these bees.
Help, please.
What? What's the matter?
I've been providing honey to local healers to help treat infected wounds. Someone must have informed the Mongols. A large group's heading this way.
You should leave immediately.
I can't. The original hive was damaged. These starter hives are all that's left. I write them poems. Sing to them sometimes. I won't abandon them.
Take shelter inside while I hold off the Mongols.
Angry bees may be a help.
Okay. I'm guessing those arrows are there for a reason.
No, stay inside. More of them.
You can play that game, mate.
It's safe. We can come out now.
The bees and I thank you, my lord.
Where is he? I'm confused. Oh, he's over there.
While I was inside, I wrote a poem in your honor.
Please don't.
Honeybees.
Okay.
He defends our hives and queens. Do not sting him. Please.
Your dedication is uniquely inspiring.
Suppose you can tell we don't get many visitors.
Nope. Okay, let's go here.
Yeah.
Up to now, 1.8, not bad. Keep doing that. Right, let's go and there's a banner somewhere. It's round the opposite side. You go around here. No, go the other way.
Let's go.
Hey, dude.
Survived the samurai, only to be killed by Mongols. Take those bastards.
Okay. Maybe it was around the other way. Maybe it's up there when we're doing the shrine. This isn't going to work. Apparently it did. No, it's got to be up there while we're doing the shrine. Just annoying. Okay, apologies. Okay, it's gonna be quicker going back here. I think we'll do the mythic quest for the horse armor in the next episode. Two different ways to go. This isn't... That's the actual way. So what's up here then? Hello, monkey. Oh, he's got his hands over his ears. Oh, it's like the see no evil, hear no evil monkeys. It's not a quick way down here, is there? That'll be a no. Where's that banner? Okay, not going that way. Oh, down here. There's something down here.
You're no samurai. Climbing around like a monkey. Poor broken child. I will remake you.
Whatever the eagle did, it's still affecting me.
Yes. See no evil monkey? Do go into that pool or something. There's something about that pool. Across there, there, or oh. Don't know which way to go first. There we go. Where is it? Where's that banner? I can hear it. Ah, what's over there? That's to speak no evil monkey. There's the banner. Oh! weird. That wasn't cool. I'm not getting it. So don't miss. Is that down? Been a bit of a climb this. Flowers. Wow. Cool.
Monkeys love to play. My mother said you've never mastered a tune unless you could play with it, make it yours. Let's see how I do.
Come on, monkeys.
First time I improvised, she laughed. The last time, she closed her eyes as she listened. The sunlight on her cheeks, her face serene. Even after seeing her sick, that's the face I'll never forget.
Excellent. Okay. we go see what that is next. Oh, we've got a point to spend. Going that way. I got a memory. Let's grab the flowers first, just in case it disappears.
Battlefield. I tried to forget this place.
Are you well, my lord?
This doesn't feel like victory.
Let me take you to your father.
Is this how it's supposed to feel, Lord Adachi?
Victories don't have to feel good.
Who are these raiders at your peril?
These weren't warriors. They were untrained villagers with rusted...
Enough! I require a private word with my son. Lord Adachi, feed the men and get them drunk. Come here.
Butchering farmers.
What happened today?
These villagers were helping hide the raiders.
We butchered them. All the men in the village.
The samurai ran hot, yes. These fools attacked us.
The man I killed.
The man you killed was a criminal. You did well today. Better than I expected.
Father.
We fulfilled our orders from our jitor. Raise your head high. Today, you were a warrior.
If you were here today, Father, do you condone my actions so freely?
I'm sure there's something near here. Over here. That's got to be that. That'll be it. Ah, there we go.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Chiharu,
you win. Challenge me.
You'm he against samurai.
Cat sanctuaries. You know, their skins behind. Okay, let's walks. Do cats.
My mother would regale me with funny stories about the cats that roam the palaces in Kyoto.
Go on, kitty. He's a big fluffy kitty cat.
I would pepper her with questions. But soon enough, it was time for Bokken practice. My mother would bring me to the swordmaster, a gruff country samurai. But I think she wanted something else for me.
Oh, sweet, okay. Okay, let me think. That was archery, wasn't it? Can't remember what that was. So that's a Mongol outpost. I think we've got time to do that, to be fair. Right, I might just go and hit that house. So we'll go from here, maybe. Where the rock.
Next time you come through, sake's on me.
Go. And stay safe.
Please, take this.
What's this? Just having some kind of party here? Teepee about. Something just there as well. Oh, really?
You're going to be all right.
Figured I was done for.
Be careful up there.
Please, accept this small gift.
My mother would have loved this place. The deer.
Deer, okay.
I'll play one last song for her.
Dogs just noticed the deer.
At the end, my father carried my mother out to sit with the deer like this. And I played this song. It was messy.
What is it, Barney?
The rules. It was one I wrote.
What is it, Barney?
She opened her eyes and smiled at me.
What are they?
I wanted to tell her everything I would ever say to her. But she knew. She said, Not all words need to be spoken.
Right, let's go find Doody Flop's house. Is that a flower?
This whole journey, and I never asked your name. I am Imotaro.
I am Jin. I'm impressed you built this house on your own. You must be proud.
If it's not too bold for me to say, you should be as proud as I am. You built this house too, there. Supporting the roof, that beam came from you. You can't see the hides, but they are there, beneath the thatch. And that corner there, that stays standing because of the metal you found. Believe me, I tried without. Set me back a week. You once told me you never built anything. Now you can say you have. And with this house, I can build a new family, like the one I never had. Thank you.
When I saw a home burn, it was here on Iki. I did nothing then. This house won't make up for it, but it's a start.
So right, that's never really been that much of a problem anyway.
Wouldn't want to be whoever you are after.
Excellent. So the next episode, I think we'll hit that. Clear that camp out. So we'll bring that to an end. Thank you for watching. Take care, and I'll see you next time.